Hey man, what it do YouTube, it's your boy Shoot, and I'm coming at you with another banger, man. So look, in this video, bro, I'm coming at y'all with the best new badge glitch in the game. You know, since the whole community has been going off about this brand new badge glitch, but look, shout out to the person who found out this glitch. I will leave your channel link down below. You know, but look, I need y'all help, bro. I'm trying to hit 1k by the end of the year, you know, so look, drop a like and sub up. You know, help your boy out. I'm grinding for y'all boys. Without further ado, let's get straight to the video.
What's up with post notifications turned on? Because I'm telling you guys, 2K is patching these glitches extremely fast. However, I'm not sure what 2K did after patch 1.1. This glitch is currently working again. Shout out to the homie Charles2K, because I believe he was the first person that figured it out. But yeah, man, this glitch is currently working again. It was patched, but it's not working again. This glitch allows you to stack up your VC, badge progress, mob points, all that. I'm telling you guys, make sure you guys take advantage of it ASAP, because it's going to get patched extremely fast. Once again, make sure y'all boys turn on post notifications just so you guys get these videos, because like I said, they've been patching these glitches extremely fast. Also, I don't want to see you guys get banned, so be very careful. With that being said, I'm gonna go ahead and get right into the video. This was the first time that this badge glitch was done. You guys will see how many badges we had before, and then you'll also see how many badges we had after. So yeah, man, if you're going for badges, what I would advise you guys to do is put the difficulty on 12 minutes and then put the time on 12 minutes and then put the difficulty on pro, and then you guys want to go ahead and start up your My Career game. Now, whenever you put the time on 12 minutes, that just allows you to get more playing time and allows you to get more badge progress as well. Because if you're doing this on a brand new player, sometimes it's hard to get a lot of playing time, and it's also hard to get playing time in the fourth quarter. So what I advise you guys to do, because you want to make it to the fourth quarter with under 30 seconds left, what I would advise you guys to do if you're going for your badges, put it on 12 minutes and then get 5 fouls in the first half. And if you do that, you get your 5 fouls in the first half. It's going to give you more playing time in the fourth quarter, because it'll sub you out a lot in the first, second, and part of the third. So do that, get 5 fouls so you play more in the fourth quarter, because like I said, you gotta get to the fourth quarter with under 30 seconds left. Also, another thing with this glitch is if you if you feel like you're getting subbed out for the whole entire game after a timeout or so, whenever you're on the bench, you can also save and quit from on the bench as well, and you can proceed to do the glitch that way too. But this video, I just wanted to show you guys the best way to get the most badge progression as you can. As you guys saw at the beginning of the video, you can go absolutely crazy with your badge progress. I'm telling you, you can max out a player in 2 hours just by doing this glitch, because you're gonna get the same badge progression over and over again. And not only that, your mob points is also going to stack up each time you do this. Your VC is going to stack up, like I showed you at the beginning at my first video today, and then also your fans will stack up as well. This will be the most OP glitch that we'll probably have all year. So yeah, man, take advantage of it. But like I've been saying, don't go too crazy. I don't want to see any of you guys get banned. Do it at your own discretion. I know the new consoles just came out. A lot of you guys just got, you know, NBA 2K21 next gen, and I don't want to see anyone get banned, because you guys already know how 2K is. So yeah, man, once you guys get to the fourth quarter with under 30 seconds left or so, just save and quit out of the My Career game. And then once you guys save and quit, all you guys want to do is just close out the application, and then you guys want to go ahead and reload the game back up. Now, it's best to do the badge glitch this way on 12 minutes, because you're going to get the most badge progression possible, because you're going to play more. Now, if you're going mainly for VC, like I showed you guys in my video earlier today, then put the time on 5 minutes, just because that'll allow you to get through the game a lot faster if you're only going for VC. But either way, everything does stack up. So once you save and quit, close out the application, reload the game back up, and reload the player that you're currently doing the glitch on. Now, once you guys do this, just go ahead and let the game run out completely. And then once the game runs out completely, you guys will, you know, you may get like put into a cutscene or an interview, and during that interview and stuff, just go ahead and spam A through all that, and then you'll get to the new My Recap screen. Now here, you guys will see that your My Points And then you guys will see your batch progression and your VC and fans. Now keep a tab on my mob points and batch progression, because you will see this will double, triple, quadruple, and so on for each time that you guys do this badge glitch. This was the first time this glitch was done. That's why it wasn't done on 5 minutes. That's why it was done on 5 minutes. But you guys saw the batch progression at the beginning of the video. If you really ball out and play on 12 minutes, you're going to get a lot of badge progress. And you're going to be able to max out all of your badges in like an hour or so. So yeah, man. Once you guys see your VC pop up, just close out the application, reload the game back up, and reload your player. And you guys will be put back at that point where we saved at the beginning of the video. Now once you guys get back here, once again, all you guys want to do is just let the game run out. Once the game runs out, just spam A through all the cutscenes once again, and then you guys will see your badge progression and your mob points. And you guys will see right here that everything is gonna double. I got double the mob points this time, I got double the badge progress, and then of course your VC doubles and your fans double as well. So as soon as you guys see the VC earn pop up, just close out the application and then reload the game back up. I'm telling you guys, this is the most fire glitch that we will probably have all of NBA 2K21, because everything is stacking. It makes it so much easier. You guys are gonna get a lot of VC. You're going to get all of your badges, you're going to get your player maxed out, you're going to get all of your endorsement from your fans. It really is so OP, but you guys know how it is. 2K is going to patch this extremely fast. They're also going to ban people who, you know, take advantage of this extremely bad as well. So that's what I've been saying. Just make sure you guys are very careful. I don't want to see you guys get banned. So yeah, man. Once again, once you reload the game back up, let it run out. And then you guys will be placed back at the mod recap screen that you guys are seeing right here. So now you're seeing my mod points triple, you're seeing my badge progression triple, and then of course your VC stacks as well. So like I've been saying, you guys can do this over and over again as many times as you would like throughout the whole entire day. And if you play on 12 minutes, you can get even more badge progress. And you guys